Ever miss something obvious right in front of you? You're not alone. It's called inattentional blindness. In our fast-paced world, we're constantly bombarded with information. Our brains can only focus on so much at once. This focused attention helps us tune out distractions, but it also means we can miss unexpected things, like having tunnel vision. Remember that famous experiment where people missed a gorilla walking across the screen while counting basketball passes? That's inattentional blindness in action. This phenomenon isn't just a lab curiosity. It has real-world consequences like distracted driving. Inattentional blindness can even impact our relationships and communication. Ever felt like someone wasn't really listening? They might have been experiencing inattentional deafness. So, how can we combat inattentional blindness? First, minimize distractions, especially in high-stakes situations. Be present and proactive about your attention. And remember, understanding inattentional blindness is the first step to overcoming it. By being aware of our limitations, we can learn to be more mindful and attentive in our everyday lives.